the union.
The executive director of the St. Lucia Employers Federation says that he remains very concerned that the situation may just escalate.
Just imagine if the country, there were to be a go on strike, the civil service were to go on strike. Already there is a deficit. And how are you going to solve that when you're going to be losing revenues? So I don't even want to think of the trade unions going on strike. It's going to affect every one of us in this country. So I do hope that common sense could prevail.
Mr. Alexander says he hopes that the reinstatement of the government negotiating team will signal the resolution of the matter.
I personally don't like the idea of negotiations being carried out in the public domain. I think those things should be done behind closed doors. And this is definitely a step in the right direction. I just hope that the union could accede to the request of the government as well.
Joseph Alexander remains optimistic for a speedy resolution of the matter so that government can get down to addressing the country's fiscal challenges. For the DBS News World, I am Jason Hullingseed.